Hello everyone, I am Jin. I'm in the first grade at Simbok Elementary School. I will present Little. Hector, Sue, and Donnell are friends at school. They always eat lunch together in the cafeteria. After lunch, they play outside. They cannot play by the fence. There is Little by the fence. They see children drawing cups and paper on the ground. They talk to their teacher and their class about the problem. They have an idea. The next day, their class picks up the litter. Then the janitor puts a trash can outside for the children to use. Now the three friends can play by the fence. The end. Thank you for listening.